Hey everyone and welcome to another personality test. And today we will find out, are you trustworthy? 10 questions will be provided to answer, 10 seconds will be allotted to answer each. Count up the points you will get from each question and the final result will be shown in the end of the video. Okay, let's start now. Question number 1. Which body jewelry do you prefer? Chain, earrings, piercings or tattoos? Question number 2. Which activity do you prefer? Reading, drawing, snowball fight or fighting? Question number 3. What is your clothing style? Business, casual, sporty or sexy? Okay, let's go on to question number 4. What do you do on a party? Talking with friends, dancing, making trouble or binge drinking? Question number 5. Do you respect your parents? Yes, of course. Mostly yes? Sometimes? No, why should I? Question number 6. Choose your character trait. Shy, friendly, self-confident or arrogant? Question number 7. Do you enjoy playing practical jokes? No, I never do this. Seldom. Occasionally. Yes, all the time. Question number 8. Choose a picture from below. Angel, learning, stick out tongue or devil? Question number 9. Have you ever got detention? Never, only once, a couple of times, or yes, regularly. And of course, question number 10. Do you swear a lot? No, that's rude. Only when it has to be. Frequently. I swear all the time. Now add up your points. Loading your final results. 100 to 200 points. Awesome, you are trustworthy. $210 to 300 points, you got the right mix. And $310 to 400 points, you are not trustworthy. So, what was your result? Are you trustworthy? As always, let me know in the comments below, and if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe for more awesome personality tests. Okay guys, see you next time. Bye bye.